A fishing trip in the Florida Keys leads to the arrest of an 18-year-old. On August 26, Joshua Anyzeski reeled in a Goliath grouper in Key West. That grouper is a prohibited species, unlawful to remove from the water. Anyzeski took a picture with the fish and it then circulated on social media. That's when Fish and Wildlife were tipped off, which led to his arrest last Friday. His bond is set at $7,500.